Hello, every Isaac fan.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a
Welcome back
small
to the
house.
Isaac King of Isaac. Kind of feeling more challenges. Let's do Curse. That one sounds fun. I love being Curse. Alright, we do get a treasure room, so I think that's worth checking out. So every room is the Curse story. So flight would be pog. I don't think it's unmistakable. Start out with full mapping though. I'm trying to think. Is there any way that I could like just die from doors? Oh cool, Chris chose to. Or any way I could like get more parts to be safer. I think it's just limit the backtracking. Try to get through as fast as I can. Also don't hit devil deals. I need as many health containers as I can get. My mom is playing piano kinda loud. Oh man. Oh, when you hit the head, it counts as damage. So it is still worth to hit it, even though you can't kill this one. Not the greatest fight. Huh, let me look up what that heart is called. Isaac heart green. Yuck heart. Grants a rotten heart. Rotten hearts fill up one whole heart container. Each rotten heart spawns two blue flies upon clearing a room. And then there's an item that also gives, rotten hearts called Yuck Heart. But since it goes on the end, I'll probably just get rid of it immediately, so I won't get the effect. Seem nice, though. Well, potentially nice. So yuck hearts are really good. I do have a key. Oh dang, I wish I had Bomba. Although spirit hearts don't have as much value as they do in normal game. If I can get a bomb item here, we're pogging. Oh dang, my heart amount went down. I don't know what caused that one. I guess I should have used it. So rooms that don't have enemies in them are really rough because they lose hearts. So it might not be worth it to keep going for item rooms. Oh, that was good. Don't really have damage, so this is gonna be a rough fight. I also don't really have Bomba, this is gonna be a rough fight. Also, my mom is playing piano. How many more Johns can I have? Actually, maybe I will take Double Deal. I'll check it. It all looks pretty not worth the heart. Nice. Did that drop a pickup? It might have. Curse of the curse. Why do I have like the confused effect by my face? It's kind of funny that curse rooms can spawn with the curse stories. At least the treasure rooms aren't cursed. I was actually surprised there was a challenge with treasure rooms, but now that I see the challenge, I get why. I could spend 2 bombs to skip a room. Which sounds pretty bog. Still 1 bomb left. 2 bombs left. Ah, that was a rough room. I didn't need to lose that help though. I can see this being like the hardest challenge for some people and the easiest for others. Because you do start with Yum Heart and Child's Heart, so you get a lot of hearts. And you get treasure rooms. Most challenges don't allow. Oh my gosh, that was so big brain. Oh dang, rip Double Deal. Aw, come on, you still spawn things even after I get you to phase 2? At least you, you're doing whatever that is. Yeah, just keep bombing yourself, buddy, that's great. Bandage time. I have 15 coins. Yeah, I'm something of a gamer. Am I do it? Game. gave extra 5% chance of good things happening. Hearing is actually pretty crazy. I don't know why that enemy was just like on me there. Oh my gosh, the trick shots. That's the one time I can't take it. I need all my heart drops. Alright, that Spirit Heart is one extra door I can go in. This fleet effect is pretty sick, I gotta say. Insanity too, so I'm always bleeding. That'll give me some more health. Cookies. A shop on path enough. I wonder if I should have been going to curse rooms. The downside is kind of mitigated. I don't know. This challenge seems kind of scary. He's getting hit draws chest, so it's not as bad. No damage. I don't know what did damage me there either. All these new items that like leave creep on the ground and stuff make it hard to see what's actually going on. She didn't make a... Wait, does Blue Mom not make a sound before the stomp? Kind of annoying. But that time she does. Yeah, I'm just still looking out for the sound. The shadow is kind of hard to see sometimes. This challenge has got to finish after this fight because I can't imagine it going on till height. Just you run out of HP there. Credit card has appeared. Wonder what that does. I start with Epic Pettis. Oh, plus Loki. Thank you. Did they nerf this? Oh wow, they did not. Well, that will make this challenge a joke. ...80%. You really should at least, like, start as Blue Baby or something for this challenge. Wow, quarter. Crossbits. Dang, I'm bad. I really should not have gotten it there. I keep getting distracted by the Loki horns effect. Uh-oh, how much health do I have? Shiny rock is also infinite money in this challenge. I might as well check for black hearts. I don't know how much health I have. I wish this had like a Spelunky score equivalent. That would be fun. I'm trying to remember which one I control there. Just to make sure my health is good. I have 0 keys. Why would I gamble when I can simply get free resources? I didn't check these. Could be 10 rocks. I don't know how well the range up will help me. Breakfast was really all I needed there. I guess Devil Deal could have had like Dip Cat or something. But I think I'll be fine. Calling this a challenge is very, much a misnomer, or whatever that word is. I don't think it can be next to a squishy room. Please give me fungi ability.
Two of Clubs.
Yo, here's a stat up. Better than a stat down. Mulligan? More like Mulligan. So relaxing, just bombing everything. As simple as that. I still think Epic Fetus is kind of dumb, just because it's such an insta-win that you don't really have the option of taking anything else if you see it. I mean, although you can say the same thing about Brimstone, I don't feel like Brimstone instantly wins the run. Because it still has the long charge and stuff. Use the speed up. Oh, I got damage down. No, I did that. Oh, there's needles in that room. I was like, what? Oh, that does nothing. I don't feel like getting the keys, I'm just gonna speedrun. Speedrun. Holy damn. Okay. I don't think I would have to do boss rush. Bomba? That'll help out a lot. Okay. hug. If only I had a Keezer power. Oh wait, no, I should have just taken Bunny's power. That would have been a big brain play. Also, not taking his own damage for no reason would have been a big brain play. Now we gotta chill out a bit. Glad I inspire you, but Sam, try to understand why you watch this again. This funky boss. I don't want this. Whee, down we go. Star of Bethlehem is kind of mapping, isn't it? Some pest control, why not? Holy hell, is that a new enemy? He's in. Okay, nice, so I don't have to do the lamb. Oh, the lamb isn't too hard. The rules card. Is that a Fairy Oddparents reference? I'm kind of flying through these, but I did say I'd try at least dudes. This dude-er. Whoa. How do I use it on this character? Can only this one eat pills? Imagine how hard it would be to dodge if one of them has guillotine. Oh, okay, I was worried how much bombs that used up, but just used up one. Why can I get you, Isaac? I'm okay. Thanks for the 1 bit. How's it going, Plus? Really hit me with the lol JK. Alright. Thanks for the DL. How do you dodge, like, mother with these two? Ah, get out of there! Which one's Chick Gold and which one is Isu? Dodgeable? I might need like a guide on this character. That is a rough one. Wow. It's hard to dodge with two people at once. Let's try out the other new character. Yeah, when someone new comes in chat and just like instantly asks for a favor, it's like, Are shops on sale for this character? Actually, that's probably a good bomb usage, because sometimes you can get money. Oh my gosh, I got golden stopwatch. That'll win me the game if I can get enough money. I just realized the irony of bombing the shopkeeper with a character that looks like the shopkeeper. Bombing tiers are fun, huh, guys? Aren't they fun? Does that not pay out the coin on Keeper or something? I need to hoard this key. Alright, I can spend one of them. Give me a key back, I can spend the other one. Oh wow, that's clever. Let's throw bombs into normal bombs. I wonder how that minus 2 luck does. Is it like really bad or is it just kinda okay? Spiders are intense sometimes. I don't know why they can go that far. And other times they won't go like 2 blocks and get stuck in the ground. Yeah, I remember this boss. How many more times do you have to teach me this lesson, old man? Those tears don't do any damage. Like, why? How do you dodge that? How many tears are so garbage? Oh man, this is gonna be a hard character. Especially if I get Crystal Blind every time. Bro! What? They're like on one today. Here I was like, oh, this character starts a triple shot. What a free one. And heals off coins? And the thing you get every 2 seconds? Only able to take one more hit than Lost, though. It doesn't get the Holy Mantle to compensate. Wow, that range is big, too. Probably seems like it could be useful for damage mitigation. Alright, let's look for Magic Mush. Alright, pretty sure that's exit there, so I'll check out this room. Oh, it's a shop! That is a very cheap sack.
The Hierophant.
Dude! That hit? I was holding right. You think the quarter would be like second life on this character? spiders to shank.
Explosive diarrhea.
I didn't want it, donut machine.
Range down. Lock up.
Oh man, my range is trash now. Brammy Cube. Shoot, he's flushing me. How did I take two hits there? Almost not seeing that fly again. Oh my gosh, that was lucky. Yeah, having a full donation machine is better than not having that. Poop spinner boss or something, huh? I mean, if that works, it's really good. I just doubt it works.
Up.
Oh gosh, this Tyrant. Oh my gosh, how many times in a row am I gonna get stopwatched? Why am I starting that fight even? What? I don't get what hit me the first time, and I also don't get what hit me the second time? Oh, maybe breaking the mirror. Whoops. Oh yeah, I think I just died to breaking the mirror. Okay, so don't break the mirror. Today I learned. XL might actually help. Let's see, get an earlier double deal. Interesting how many characters have fly-styled passive abilities, because Blue Baby has one, so is this character. It was up, I think.
I should go downstairs and mess with the thermostat. It's burning in my room for some reason. I think I'm gonna end stream, but I'll leave the recording on. I'll be live in a bit. I gotta take a break, it's too hot. Alright, hopefully you guys remember what run I was doing, because I do not. Keeper? With Magic Mush? Oh no, that was the last run. I was checking the Twitch stream. Alright, if this run doesn't work out, I gotta stop playing Keeper, because I have terrible Keeper luck, apparently. Maybe it'll be like Bethany, where I think she's bad, and then some other time I try her and just think she's OP. Because of the use item thing. Oh my, they don't pay out coins? I thought that was gonna be the most broken thing ever. Ever it's just says screw you, you don't get anything. I have to see if it's a one-off. I gave a blood bag. I guess at least it's a speed up, you know? Aw, frick you, man. Kind of a fun one. Alright, funny spider guy. Everyone loves spider guy, right? Oh, that slows you down, huh? Well, rip devil deal, unless not rip devil deal for some reason. I definitely gotta get a key somewhere. Restock is kind of bad. If restock gave like a little bit of Steam sale style bonus, like stuff costs like 25% off, or the Steam sale does 50, I think it'd be more takeable. But restock as is kind of bad. Because most of the time you don't want to... You don't even have that much money, you know? Oh my gosh, this level is huge. Makes sense, it's the curse of the bad XL4. A bomb for the cash. This baby no money. I'm watching The Sopranos, that show is so good. Koopa. Oh my gosh, Infamy has a chance to not block TA. I guess that's a TIL moment. I mean, that probably wasn't worth the bomb, but whatever. I already tried this, right? Oh, I checked down there. And up there, apparently. I mean, there's only one spot left. I'm burning through bombs. Dang it, that would have been hard, I have a feeling. Oh, there also is a spot, so not the best one to bomb over. Well, I can't go all path. This is so sad. No knife piece for me. I'll end up on flooded caves, though. How do I get through this? Dodgeable? Good room? There was a secret there, I just missed it. Alright, give me Head of the Keeper so I can be more accurate. No key! I'm stuck in No Key Bay. I wonder why Infamy is only percent chance. Would it be too OP if it just blocked? I don't feel like it would be. That's cursed eye, isn't it? Kinda cringe. If only this character also started with the void. So I guess it would make a Polyon redundant. It would also be kind of funny. Be like, hey, that's too rich for my blood. Now I'm all tired, which is probably a good thing, because my sleep schedule's super off. So if I sleep now at 9, I'll be like, perfect. But I should, take a bath first. I'm gonna go run the bath. I paused in the middle of the boss fight, Dino. Wow, I totally could have taken damage there. It went through my mask! I wear a mask with a smile for hours. I'm there at the ceiling. How does that hit me? Is that dodgeable? Oh, let's do that. Yeah, give me some range. What am I gonna do? Yeah. Let's say spirit. What does best friend do? I think that was good. The angel took a lot of damage. Thank gosh for that pillar, right, Angel? I think there was that pillar so you can hurt me. Nope. Oh, is that per floor? So like, not per room. I should be able to bomb slay and get some money in the shop room, you know? I want this, yes. Oh, that doesn't give you the money when you heal with the coin. I shouldn't need anything more, although I'd like more keys. I don't really have to explore that badly. And I don't think I want to go alt path anymore. Because you don't get mirror. Mirror is what really makes alt path good, even if you don't intend on doing the whole thing. But without mirror, you don't get the double item deal. And the double boss item and stuff. Plus all the room rewards on top of it. It's like crazy value. That's a sand rock, isn't it? Wait, is that not X? Hog? Did I get... Oh, I got two active items, right? It's like, what the heck? I got a bunch of spiders from something. I wonder how that works with stuff that you don't have unlocked. Does it just work? Nice. Dead Sea Scrolls car battery kind of goes nuts. Got damage up from slime though. I've been watching The Sopranos and this guy Junior. Oh, I shouldn't spoil it. Anyways, I'm happy for this guy in the TV show because he got a good girlfriend. Is the moral of the story. Oh! So close to perfect. Okay, Lazarus simply survives. What? What did Tainted Lazar do in... Oh, I got a unicorn. Probably with the Bomba. Weird heart?
Range down.
They really should let me in the shop for free. I mean, I am Keeper. The Keeper of the gaming. I got item room. I might as well keep going. Hey, fix my range. I got a little bit cheesed out of the angel room, but whatever. Angel room, why? Pick up Belial. Dude, what? I got owned. Holy hell, this room. Nice. Now I don't gotta worry about not being let in someplace. Oh, these aren't worth bombing. I say if I bomb them. Telepathy for dummies, plus I get a bomb. Probably that Book of Sins or whatever. I'm surprised there's no doo-doo round of me joke in this. I guess Edmund is too big brain for that one. I don't like Deuteronomy, but doo-doo. These fucking things. Fuck, I could have dodged that. I was too busy being cringe to dodge. How does double active work with D6? You roll it twice? That was a dangerous one to take. If it was a bad trip, I would have been in not a great spot. I got vision. This is another room that would be impossible flow range. Well, I guess you could shoot where the fires are. There we go. Just took some patience. Of course I got Yumheart anyways. Actually, Yumheart might be busted on this one if it, generates money. But knowing that Temperance doesn't even do anything makes it a bit rough. You guys have so much health for no reason. Wow, these guys are making all the goo. Save that just in cases. Yeah, I'll keep that coin just in case. Do I have all Lazarus marks? I don't know. Probably not. Lazarus kinda sucks. Great Dead Sea Scrolls used there. Probably the best boss arena here for Keeper. It's covered with hearts. You had me muted. Is that just because I said Lazarus sucks, you muted me? That's alright. You don't have to apologize. You Lazarus fan. Yeah, no worries. Not really a fan. Nice. But yeah, I know you can cheese the marks by transforming, same for Judas. And I hate these enemies and spawn stupid flies. And spiders, how many enemies need to do that? I might lose just because they're fucking invisible here. This door won't open. I probably confused the heck out of the angel. Hey, hermit card. Kind of a bit late for boss rush though. Two item game breaking combo? Wait, why? Is it good? I don't have a good active though. I mean, it's kind of a good active. Hey, it's the greedier boss dudes. No head of the keeper for me on the keeper. I gotta say, I kinda thought the keeper would start with head of the keeper. But triple shot's cool. Hey, hit him with the monstro slam. Oh, I have, Stompy the Grox. Basekeeper is kinda mid. Just get, Sacred Hearts. I don't get why more people don't, angel rooms. I took the angel pill, I never look back. I swear I get this every run. Dude, that chance to heal is gonna be big. Especially on this character. What the heck is this room about? What is this thing? Can I give it a bomba? Alright, I have no ideas. It's super greed! It's ascension? What? I don't need this money, I'll leave 3 hearts left. AKA the next step in progress. Interesting. Thank you. I have no ball. You right? Actually, I have the tower, so get owned. There's a tinted rock here. I think I hit the special skill last time, but it didn't do anything. I don't have the key pieces though, is it gonna let me do the special thing or whatever? Oh, there's some bombs. I found it. Oh, you teleport backwards. Alright. That makes sense. But you have to kill the skull for it to open? Ah. I'm interested, although I also feel I'm probably going to die with this health. Maybe I should just do chests and Mega Satan stuff. I think I'll probably just do that anyways. I don't want to get locked out of it. Ooh, Emperor. That would do the opposite of working. Curious what this is. Oh, works in Devil Rooms? Okay. That's pretty poppin'. I also made the skull drop telepills if you have pill baggy. That's kinda nifty. Hey, chuddy buddy. I have a sacred heart move. Oh, you become immune to contact damage. That's interesting. Seems kind of decent. I want to check that room first, right? ...99% mid items, 1% scared heart, yeah. Memes. Useless, great. Yeah, things are either useless or great. I could take full... keys a little bit. I think I'll hold on to credit card for now. Whoa, I almost took damage. That would have been damage. Just as a tip for next time. Just what as a tip for next time? Ah, there we go. The rocks in there. Can use the card to get a boss rush item? Oh yeah. I don't think I'm fast enough for that, but... Holy shoop-de-woop moment. Mask of Infamy working. Huh, does this count as Spirit Hearts? My coins? Yeah, I don't tend to go fast enough to mess with that stuff. also have to time this. Bye. No deal, perfect. Well, I did already get to see what was going on in there. Dude, Bob's are on head kind of clutchy there. I thought it was gonna hit me. ...99% mid-items, 100% reason to remember the name. Bomba? Wow, this was a nice floor. Let's go, gamers. I could have taken Monster Manuel. I like the funny Dead Sea Scrolls. I should go check out my bath real quick though. BRB. I'm back, gamers. What is my Super Hexagon record? Oh, so long ago. Oh wow. Fire rate is 0.3. Damage isn't so bad though. Fly spawner moment. Hierophant. That was a bit dangerous. Dang, I kinda cornered myself there. Man, Sacred Heart Brimstone is very funny. I could really use some shot speed though. Libra would go hard. Or number one. Imagine needing tier. Oh wait, hold that shot, I'm charging. I probably should have kept that money around. Whoopsie. Hopefully I won't need it. I almost ran into the spikes. Tears are cringe, but you gotta take Brimstone, right? It's not even an option to skip. Okay, Rainbow Worm is funny, I'll admit. I just don't think it's good. Love having high tears. Let me just get a soy milk real quick. What was I thinking there? Whatever, full heal.
Object
I got trapdoor. I two-shot the thing. Super greed, baby. Super greed, baby. Please tell me why. That's a skip. Which trapdoor should I take? Let's see if the synergy... What's the synergy? Or can't proc... Lol. Wait, what? That's a rip. Alright, I didn't take damage there. That was a scary room. The item. Why can't it proc? Because you don't have health, probably? Wob Horde of Babylon. Ah! Man, you guys have all these cool acronyms. In the Spelunky community, we just call the spectacle Specs. That's our cool abbreviation. Can never be at half a coin heart. Oh, Alges! That'll be a winner for Mega Satan. Well, there's all the health I could ever want. And a quarter. That poor boss. Which is very funny. No, it's called Alges. That's the name of the thing. Oh my gosh, this guy doesn't get two shot. What is he doing? I can't use Dead Sea Scrolls because if I get Bible, I die. Which is a very fun interaction. I can, however, win the fight. Can we unlock Keeper Holds Wood Nickel? Gaming? Yeah, I get that Alges sounds like jizz. You don't have to explain it to me. Alright, well now my health should definitely be full. I don't think I took any damage that floor. Kappa. We're going back, everyone! There's a coin I left for just this occasion. Cash money. Alright, I wanna finish this run before I take my bath. Drop button again. RT? Yeah. Yeah, I kinda messed up. None of these are very good. Oh fuck, I didn't fully charge it. Alright, I'm down one health. Bible only killed you on Satan. I left a needle alive there. Dude. Why not take the tail? Would it help you? Oh, it gives more chests. Yeah, but I really want a coin drop. Getting all these freaking heart drops. Bomb, of course. At least wooden nickel will make this a lot easier. Oh wow. That was a lot of bullshit to dodge there. One shot. Okay, this might be big. Nice. Back at 3. Okay, that was scary. Longest charge time of my life right there. Wait, I'm still getting red chests. Or is that normal on chests now? Maybe they added that. Get owned. Natural red chest, huh? Dang, I got spooked. You unlock deep pockets. Does it adjust in, oh, it does adjust in real time. That's cool. Oh my gosh, I got Book of Belial. That's what I wanted. Also, a stopwatch, I think? Oh my gosh. Is that carrying, you think? Yeah, it does seem to be doing things. Actually, it was pretty spooked there. I unlocked Noose Baby. No noose is good noose. Fire mind, you can walk through the fire. Let's see. Look at all these freaking unlocks in one run for this guy. Starts with wooden nickel now. That makes him a lot easier. It's kind of funny. The more you play, the easier he gets. I forgot about the HOD command. Thank you for triggering that, Zero. Alright, I should go take my bath before it gets cold. See you guys in a sec. Well, more than like 30 minutes. Bath time is over. It's time to go to hell. Marked enemies are targeted by other ones. That's interesting. Wow, look at that face. Me when I eat all the meatballs. Like this post if you're a meatball fan. Wow. Guy gets lucky. It's a wombo, but I think I'm gonna keep it simple. Dude, it only pays out, I'm a gamer. Start with negative luck too. Alright, I jinxed it, we're gaming. I don't know how I get to there. But I would like speed game. Petrified pretty big. It spawns a coin in every curse room? But probably not the one I have right now. But maybe I could leave some coins around in case I get a health up. Then we could get some swag going. That enemy is kind of fast. Let's say HP up. I probably should have read what all the thing did. I just know it's foggy to have lots of small tears. Slowly fills up charge bar. Is that good with what I have, or is that bad? I can't tell if that's a good nickel thing. Almond milk start is pretty poggy though. Hey, Mullaboom clutching it out. I wonder how much health I have. I think I'm at 3 because there's a health up in there. I don't even have to aim, my tears are going so many places, I can just chill out. Dude, what a Niccolo be? Dang, I wish I had my pet- I got it back! Right after I asked for it, holy heck. Probably don't want to touch two TNTs together. Is there a better way of moving this that's not quite so awkward? Oh, Pinky Eye is probably better with this tier 8. As much as... Actually, Petrified might be better because of Poop Bunny. Hard to say. I do need damage though, so this is damage. Yeah, it's already paying out. Pay out the believers. Jesus Juice here would go hard. I could do alt path. Let's just keep doing normal path for a bit, though. Just do normal Satan. No need to mess around. I have a Bomba I'd like to use here. You love to see a luck penny. Improves my poisoning chance by slightly. Kind of don't like it how Pooters come out shooting already. Bit annoying. Oh boy, a tears up. What could possibly go wrong? Could try for Keeper boss rush here actually, I have been printing money. There's some damage. Plus 0.6, that's huge! Plus algas. Plus money, money, money. At 30, I'll be able to afford Brim. Oh, there's something. Aw, I think I need Petrified, we'll see. Alright, Amnesia's fine. That guy doesn't drop money. I should have used that in arcade, honestly. I think I might have left money there. Can't remember, though. Oh, I trolled myself. Oh, but I can win money. Okay, I'm at full health. Negative one luck moment. 20 seconds is wacky. I didn't know it was that long. I thought it was like 10. Wowzers. Wowzers and meowzers, Garfield. Oh, let's go down. Getting Ouija board and headless. I mean, headless not that great, but Ouija board goes hard. Dangerous. I went down to one there. Swag. Can I get over there? Almond milk is so hard, just look at this. Yes. Oh, look at that face. What a dude. What a keeper. I get it. Oh, the mulligan is like guppy, kinda. Nice. Was it always 1-6? Oh wait, I have crazy rate of fire. It's gonna be huge no matter what. I'll leave that one just in case. Things are certainly happening, aren't they? Tower being bad moment. Not worth going in shop. Devil deals are better. The vast, vast majority of the time, especially when I want damage. Keeper might actually be the best double deals, although not in this case, because Curse of the Blind. But in the case of getting to spend money for them, instead of... Alright, saved. Yeah, I don't know if you'd ever want to swap the safety of this starting item. Oh fuck. Man, what a room for Keeper to be in. You're always two hits from death. No, my tier! Oh, I barely fire any now. Dang it. Dude, almond milk is just such chill gaming. Whereas soy milk is like... Oh, you said stand and shoot. Except this time you don't feel as much. I'll put temperance over the greed, dude. I'm gonna full clear. You too could feed the Keeper for just pennies a day. Keepers out there are starving in need of damage. How are they to defeat Mother? Super Greed. Envy. Mega Satan. With your contribution of just one pitch. Oh, there's also this room, yeah. This might have a few extra coinage. Oh no. Could spend a bomb for a coin, that's really drudging though.
Two of diamonds.
The Forsaken! Yeah, I think I would have taken those. Oh, I got pageant. I actually did miss out on some money there, Rip. Because I didn't feel like trudging back to get alges. Hey, that fixed it. Yeah, now we're shooting tiers fast again. Oh, child's heart. No, it's so good. I have to go over there and get it. This is the perfect build to be fighting these stupid spiders. Actually, should move on them. I poisoned the stupid worm that lives inside of you. Won't be living there for much longer. Yeah, starting with infinite money ends up making the character a lot stronger when you can buy double deals. I wonder if you can pay out with the dollar. Oh, all that poor money hidden away. Nice. Yeah, that was totally worth to use. Even though it didn't help me at all. Perfect, because I needed help. Leave that one there as a warning. The lobsters, more like the losers. No, I can get the key in time! I was killed by my speed stat, bruh. That was such a free win. Alright, let's slow roll. You start with prayer card? Is this the same challenge I already did? Oh, it doesn't bounce this time. Wait, I totally could have bombed for the cursed room forehead. Whatever. Gonna teleport? But you can never use your use item? Just do that until you get into the boss. That's how you achieve a challenge. Tears up. Can't tell if it went up or not. I don't want perfection. Yeah, free perfection, I don't want it. Minutes in and I have a million hearts? It's easy. Just pick any challenge and the game becomes free. I also have infinite teleports. There we go. More hearts. Oh no, my luck! Oh yay, my luck. You love this game? You just got 2 days ago? It's so fun. Yeah, it is fun. That was a pretty good floor, I think. So that's how you beat that challenge. So that was the slow roll. Ironically, the fastest challenge I think I've done. Computer savvy is probably a technology run, right? Oh, tech with homing. And somehow it's considered a challenge. Classic. Yeah, technology with homing is pretty busted. That was funny how he ran away. Alright, free goat head at the start, I'll take it. Oh, I'm bad. This first shop is free. You two black labs? Oh, cute! What are their names? Lilo and Fuchsia. It's gotta be to the right here then. That's a tiny room. Wow, that was super unlucky. I didn't even realize I could hit you from there. That totally opened up, didn't it? Aw, no bombas. Aiming is not required in this game. I should check shop just in case there's a bomb in there. Is there two tenon rocks? Thanks, you seem nice too. Yo, spectral tears! Wait, will that actually help? That'll go through rocks, right? Man, what a hard challenge this is. Alright, what do you got? Headless baby and kind of a damage up. It's a bit small though. I don't really like fearing enemies. Nice thing is I don't have to worry about taking bad devil deals because I have a goat head. I just have to be careful not to go too low on health. Interesting. I don't think it's good, but I'll take it. And not use it. You bought Rebirth? Did you waste your money? Depends if you like it. I mean, even if you don't like it, you'll probably be a little better at gaming. Because this is the most challenging game. I'm joking, but it does get hard, especially later on. I just think it's funny that it's called Challenge Runs and it starts you off with these crazy items. We have the technology. Dang, earlier I saw all those tinted rocks and I didn't have any bombs, and now I have all these bombs. Could go back. Is that emote? Is that Oh, I thought that was the Paper Mario boss, Metroid. I have almost 15 coins. Dude, I take PhD and I can only get 48 hour energies. What's my damage ups? Curious to see how this works. Oh, I think it's just like normal brimstone. Nice health up here though. Oh yeah, I have homing brimstone, which is probably better than technology. Check out shop. Oh, I haven't been to shop yet. Right. It's very strange to me that Tech Blazer now knocks back the... what's it called? The bombs. That'll save me a bit of time, yeah. Gonna game temperance a bit. Not super necessary though. I almost missed that thing. Oh, I thought it gave you all three. It said gives a choice of three. Gonna sleep now? Have a good sleep. I should probably do that too, so I'll fix my sleep schedule. I'll finish out the run. Now let's take the funny boomerang, right? Or I simply take boomerang and don't use it, so that I get the bonus. That was another free challenge right there. Oh, Robo Baby 2.0. That's the one that you control with your appearance, right? That moves around the room. I feel lucky that Edmund let me keep my tears here. Uh-oh, this guy doesn't care about lemons, he's not even alive. That actually made me jump. That current speed up today, I learned. Any bum. I could use a few devil deals here. Give me another. Wait, this will be always available. And I have bookworm. Oh my gosh, the double activation. Whoa, the room got all purple. Is this a bookworm thing? It makes the room purple? Let's live on the dangerous side. That gives plus 3 coins, so I can get this and then save up the rest of the run. Yeah, that's the plan, I think. And I think I want to keep Emperor. I want to hold on to Joker or... No, I think Emperor. Actually, no Joker, because I want to explore for money. Whoops. But I can Emperor out of bad situations still. What's my damage looking? 6.22? Not bad. I also have Homing Death Touch, so that's something. A lot of keys in exchange for losing a heart. Don't really need keys that bad though. Could check shop, there might be something for me to bomb. Is that a new Death Touch sound effect? It goes clunk clunk. Oh yeah, damage up. And rock there, isn't there? Weird that key doesn't have a way of getting to it. Alright, there's piggy bank value. Tell you, the Emperor is the best defensive carrot. It doesn't change the damage stats. Interesting. There's a turret I left behind. Nope, that's just a dice piece. Which could do work, but... we'll see, I suppose. I don't know why some of these aren't purple, it kind of messes with me. Probably a sty thing though. Dang, I could've duped it. Bruh! Permit. Oh, that gives a range up, that's why it keeps going up and down. Devil deal didn't go down. Alright, I should sleep. We're gonna speedrun to mom. I'll sleep at a time that was very early for me, 11... 12... time I want, so probably like 11:30. Sleep speedrun. That dude's got a big brain. Another one where I Cards Against Humanity. Room full of poop. Another one where I get in like 15 minutes. It's just too good. We still got a few early ones to do. But that's pretty good progress on the challenges. So if you enjoyed this episode of The Binding of Isaac Repentance, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Peace out.